How to fix Valorant Make not working on Windows 11. 1. Rejoin your party. 2. Check your audio settings. Additionally, check for your audio device in control panel. Try a different mic if you can. Note, set your input and output devices correctly. 3. Ensure the mic. From your headset. 4. Exit then restart the game. 5. Check the in-game audio settings in Valorant. 6. Run Valorant as an administrator. 7. Allow desktop. Apps to access your microphone. 8. Disable party voice. Change microphone format. 10. Uninstall then. Reinstall audio drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 11. Perform a clean boot. Submit a ticket to Riot Games support team at https://support-valorant.riotgames.com/hc/n-us.